guys here to the channel.
Today I want
to talk about Usdcad. Okay, Usdcad, I'm looking into potential bearish move for next one session or next couple of hours. As you can see here, it made a big bearish move, okay, before end of last weekend, and it's looking at retracement, and right now it's hitting this resistance zone here, and it's already made probably 1, 2, 3 attempts to push through this 3.3445, but it's not able to push through it. So very likely it's now going to drop aggressively here. So you can take the opportunity to go probably 50-70 pips, or even it can go all the way up to here. So another about 1800 pips. Okay, so just go on the bearish, okay, sell on Riley, okay, very likely you will come to 1.335 around this region, okay, so this probably will be the support point, okay, so just go and sell on Riley at the moment, but just keep an eye, again, anything can happen. If it breaks this zone, okay, then the signal becomes valid. So as long as it stays below this 1.345, you should be able to go or sell. Okay, thanks, bye.